FagerBros, and welcome back to another episode of the Borderlands 3 playthrough. This is your boy David.
And I'm Jake.
And we, of course, are the FagerBros. So, in the last episode, Maya was killed after we opened the vault. And now we are here on Sanctuary, breaking the news to everyone.
I never kid. I know what I am, a brilliantly ruthless scientist. And you know what you are, because everyone on this ship is waiting for you to say something, and they won't be able to get back to the very important things they need to do to keep this hunk of floating space debris functioning until you do.
And I forget her name. Marcus.
Yeah. Maya wasn't just a Crimson Raider or a Vault Hunter. She was family. But we can't lose sight of our mission. We're going to open the vaults. That's how we make her death mean anything. Everyone, back to your stations.
That's all you have to say. Maya's dead because you wanted to open the vaults. We should be hunting down the Calypsos and making them pay for what they did.
It's not that easy.
Yeah.
Maya always told me a Vault Hunter runs toward the fire. All her stories were about you. You saved Pandora. You killed Handsome Jack. You're supposed to be the Firehawk.
I don't know what I am.
Figure it out, Lilith, before you get someone else killed.
Yeah. Jeez, Lilith. We don't like her.
Vault Hunter?
He was not cool at all.
See if she's all right, will you?
Naughty little kid.
Get us ready for the jump to Eden 6.
You hear that?
You both need to hear that.
Figure out who you are.
Ava needs to be put in freaking the corner.
Clap zap.
No, maybe it's gone now.
Put on my clap zap. We just had to wait for her to walk over here.
So we need to set a course to Eden 6. No time to waste.
Let's go.
Incoming transmission!
What now?
Is it Reese?
Hey,
oh no,
it's looks like we interrupted your zap times. Here! Maybe this will turn you up.
What a jerk.
Our followers
love it.
Recruitment is skyrocketing.
It like space.
Man, your dead siren's powers are amazeballs.
Amazeballs.
I've been phase-locking grapes and tossing them into my mouth all day.
Was he talking about the balls still, or what?
Yeah.
It works.
Kind of figured.
Always a step behind, eh, Lil? See you at the next vault. Which totally doesn't rhyme with Schmied and Schmix. Bye.
I'm not sure those monsters care about anyone or anything.
Doesn't matter.
That's what makes
them so dangerous.
Yeah, we'll take them out.
Tana says the vault down on Promethea was somehow connected to one on Eden 6.
Yeah,
if the Calypsos want to get their hands on that vault, those monsters are going to have to go through us.
This is the one we got? No.
Oh. Book of the Storms. I already have that
one. Oh, my thing. What the trinket? The one we got?
Yeah, the Book of the Storm.
That was all we had. Do these trinkets do anything?
I don't know.
Luckily,
I put the Malywand on my Malywand.
Flaptrap, get Hammerlock on vidscreen.
Sir Hammerlock? With pleasure. I'll bet he can't wait to hear about my many adventures.
Where we going?
Lilith, Wainwright Jacobs at your service. I'm sorry to report that those COV zealots have kidnapped Hammerlock. And it seems they're here for me. One step closer and I'll whoop you with lead.
Not Jacobs.
I'm raising my family crest on your craven ass.
Whatever Jacobs done. Creator.
Yeah.
Gosh darn it, we keep having
to
help
these
gun creators.
Already on Eden 6. Vault Hunter, meet up with Wainwright Jacobs to find out what's going on down there.
He's knocked up there.
Oh, there it is.
is the best trip.
Oh, yeah.
Gotta get up here for our trip and
oh my god, I'm at the bottom. My vision.
Whoa! Looks like Jupiter your food and put the brakes on.
A second later it would be toast right now.
Is the moon hanging out over here?
It's a small moon.
What's that? I have no idea, but was that your Xbox?
I don't know, my Xbox is pretty old.
The capture card? What up, guys? And as you can see in that episode, right there, we had a little glitch happen. We weren't sure what happened. Everything came back. Everything looked right. But the capture card did not capture any video after that point. It captured all the audio. We had the face cam for the rest of the time. And we had our mic recording. But we lost all the gameplay footage. So, in that sense, we missed probably within the next half hour of game. We were headed into Atlas, or Jakob's, to save Jakob's and Wainwright. So that part of game we're going to be missing. But we're going to jump right into what is essentially our next episode recording. And go right into that, where we'll be picking up where we ended off on where that last this episode was supposed to end. I know that you're going to be missing out on stuff, but there's not really any way for us to go back and re-record. And in essence, it's not really any like progression in a story or anything, so we're just missing a little bit of gameplay. But we'll pick up right after this with the next, essentially the next episode. So this episode will be a little extra longer, because we're putting in together essentially the first 5 minutes of one with the next episode. So we'll see you guys next. Peace. What up, bros, and welcome back to another episode of Fager Bros. This is your boy David.
And I'm Jake.
And we are rolling on to episode, what, like 17?
17, yeah.
This is getting far into this. Of Borderlands 3.
Actually, we really don't know.
Blind playthrough. We're in like chapter 10 or 11 or something like that.
Oh, in the game?
Yeah. I think I read that it's only like 30 some hours.
Oh.
Like, and you can do, that's like doing all the side missions and stuff.
We're not doing any of that.
Doing all the end game stuff, like super end game stuff that we're not doing because we're pretty much just doing the campaign stuff. That's like a lot of time. But like the campaign stuff, like that's like 30 hours, you can get everything.
I'm glad
that one you collect. Forgot money and iridium and stuff, like if one person collects
just,
it, it's
anything
just collected.
That's like seen as something that used to purchase things in game. All right, where are we going now? This way.
I needed some ammo. Going out into the yard. I want to go down this ladder. It's on this ladder.
Shielders. Oh shoot, I forgot that.
I'm down here exploring things.
Yeah, I'm just... Here's a tip.
Kaboom, is she just talking? Like...
Yeah.
Garbage.
Corrode him. Well, that was no good.
No, it's all just junk down here. Oh, what? What is this? This is something special.
Well, that's good.
Well, I know it's there, not that I know how to open it. Here, I'll come actually help you now, I guess.
I'm dead now, so it doesn't matter. Well, maybe I might be able to fight my life here.
Jeez. People behind me?
Yeah. Like, it's you shooting at me, so there must be people behind me for you to be shooting at.
That there was.
Shoot again.
Oh my god, the one I got hit by, but it was.
There's like a fire thing.
Oh, it's fine.
Trying to heal you, but you
them at bay, bro.
Like, you could have crawled a little bit behind the.
Why do you keep stopping my arm?
Because I keep getting shot!
Crawl behind something.
You crawl behind something.
I got you. See, was that hard? Ammo on that. That's...
Who's it? Moxie here, and I've got a job for you. Those Calypso twins live for attention, right? So I say we take it away by turning their own broadcast towers against them.
Well, we got a badass Tussie in there.
Here. Go back here.
Oh, shoot. Back off for a second. Oh, I got a second one because he killed himself.
Because he killed himself.
Just kidding, boys. Down again. La 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 la! It sounds like a freaking Murloc. Oh, I died.
Oh.
Tried crawling too far, I guess. Got nope. Myself murdered. Come on. Revive me.
We're like right here though, at least.
Revive me!
Yeah, there's.
Alright.
There's like badasses like right there.
Time to go into kill.
Forcers, badasses, like that are like 3 or 4 levels higher than us.
I was just joking, guys.
Get him, Skagalysis.
No. No. Why? Oh, I got second wind.
Who is shooting at me?
I don't know, but I'm taking the high ground.
This bastard right here.
Where you at? I'm coming.
I got it.
Oh, I'm dead.
Oh, you died?
Yeah. Wow, I died fast as fudge.
Fast as fudge.
Yeah. Fudge dies pretty fast when it's in front of me.
Can.
Alright. This is ridiculous.
It's that sniper getting me every freaking time. Yeah, that one. When you go down, like, in rapid succession.
Yeah, you don't get
You at some point, you get, like, super not anywhere close to a good.
I like that sniper. I'm just kidding.
Yeah, it's the long shot guy up there.
I got a critical on him, but it did nothing. Oh, now my criticals are doing something. I got him. Sniper's down, bro. It's also the guys blowing themselves up on me. Not cool. I like to be corroded and electrified, huh, bud?
Corrosive shotgun.
The shield guys are very annoying. There we go, I got a side shot on him now. Alright, now you have a side shot on him.
Reload here.
Come get some.
This guy right there. Should be another person over here somewhere. There they are.
Oh,
We're almost level 20.
Yeah, we're getting there. Holy crap. Okay, so now there's collectibles around in here.
Collectibles?
Or things that we need to get. Yeah, we need that level 20 to get the lowest level weapons that we're picking up here.
And I can use the shotgun. Ride the wave, dude.
I remember that one from the first one.
Yeah, Roundup TK's Heat Wave.
TK's Wave.
Yeah, it does the little that kind of shot. And it doesn't, it's not. Actually, gear score. The gear score on this gun is actually better than the gear score on that. That's level 21 also. Oh, I should have probably equipped this. That's a lot bigger capacity.
In honor of my man, the man.
Oh shoot, I didn't know. I should drop any gun kill.
Cash, toilet money. More toilet cash.
Ooh, that's good. Oh, actually, I want that. That's good. Alright.
That's good. Get out of the way. Gotta be able to use it.
No, I was just looking at stuff. I'm wasting too much time looking at stuff, to be honest. Did you collect all the stuff yet, or?
No.
I'll go collect it then, bro. You're like, I'm gonna go collect. Oh,
well, I'm gonna get started. I did one, and then
I can't get into this one. I can all read it down below.
I gotta get up to like another level or something.
Yeah, I must have to go to the other one. Did you check the other one?
I couldn't get up to it. Because I think it's above. I went below, and there's no way to get below.
Go get them wires, Shorty. We call them onion strings.
Don't worry, I'll figure it out.
Oh, you figured it out? Did you have to jump somewhere?
Yeah, it was pretty blatant of an opening, too.
Oh, I didn't.
Say that to me again.
There you go.
It's Queen!
That was easy.
Okay, I need the bottle of nitroglycerin, which I call sauce. Can't make a bomb-ass pizza without sauce.
Make the pizza?
Storage room somewhere, Shorty.
That's there, though. All right. Oh, down here. Yeah. I'm out.
Right?
And we're going back up.
Oh, we can't go back up.
See you later, Bill. Oh, no,
Bill Butler.
Son of a bitch.
Good job, boy. Hey,
You be careful.
Put them down.
Bill Butler.
Oh, there's people here.
Oh, they're back again.
You got a munchkin running at you.
I know.
How many lollipop land deserters in this place?
Are.
Lollipop guild, I mean. Isn't that right?
Yes. Lollipop guild. There he is.
Where's the sniper at? I saw him trying to shoot at me. Get some. Get some. Boy. Oh, I'm running the wrong way.
Back out this way again. Looks like it. And I'm gonna keep going.
I don't want to tremble before you. I want to just run away from everyone. Well, maybe. Or I'm just gonna get trapped in the corner. People are really annoying. I like when they throw their shields down. Oh, I'm on that one now. Holy crap. Alright, now come revive me since you took my kill.
Where are we going?
My Bill Butler's up there tackling somebody.
Yeah. Wrecking the kids.
Just up there.
Oh, we're gonna have to go that way. Let me just check that real quick. How do we get up in there?
I was
going back to Tina.
Is that really the only thing?
Yeah.
Okay.
There you go, Tina.
Nice. This bomb's gonna be, as they say in the business, the
shizness.
22. What am I supposed to do with level 22? That's level 17, bro. This thing can go through. Almost level 20, so I don't know.
Nice.
Yeah, 22. I'm not even gonna worry about keeping. That's too far freaking away.
You know, I pulled one of these out of a patient once. Some
don't understand gear scores. Because it's what?
4-shot shotgun that deals 26 by 10 damage. Okay, that doesn't sound good.
Vendor trash.
Deliver that pizza to my sniper man, who I like to call the bird.
That's not my code name.
You right. What was it again? Boo boo chuckadoo. Zapper clapper. Birdie 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 man.
Oh, back again.
Bird boy. Yeah. That bird man. Bird brain.
Something. Just sniper. Come on, I can't hold out forever.
I got you, bird boy.
Thanks, Bone Hunter.
See you soon. Jesus, that means a lot.
I'd like to be better at the death.
Oh.
Hey, God.
My delivery specialist is on the way, boo-boo!
Maintain echo silence! Always wanted to say that. Four chunks! Awesome!
Is that rolling?
No, that was Brick.
Oh, that was Brick again?
Roland's dead.
Oh, that's right. Forgot about that.
That's not here.
Level 20.
This means I'm real close.
Yep. Oh,
just hit it.
Yeah, I go this way though.
Good boy.
Good boy.
I'm just kidding, guys.
Yeah. Oh, they're all like right in.
Yeah. Feel the bloodlust.
Oh, I am, bro.
I'm feeling it. I'm feeling the bloodlust a lot.
Another cuss. Oh no, not Rax.
Get out of here, Rax.
Yo, he's a good guy.
Oh, it's his bird.
Yeah, what, you got a new one?
Mordecai.
Yeah.
Brick and Mordecai are both here?
They have to be super old.
With the bird.
Talon. He must have got a new one.
Oh, why can't I just stay in that forever?
I'm here, boys. I'm just kidding, though. I don't want to actually be here.
Is that a boss or is that Rick?
No, he's talking about Vault Thief, so. Yeah. Assume they mean us.
We got a badass enforcer here.
Oh, don't worry, I'm taking. We're taking down.
Uh
oh. Batteries are low.
My ammo is low, that just seems worse.
We got you. Come on, show the corrosive stuff here. The mash and the shield.
That's what I thought, but it like never worked out like that. bad at coming out. I'm out of ammo. I don't have a given gun.
It's behind me now.
Oh, that's right. I need to. Oh, are you down? Oh,
yeah, okay. I was down real quick because I'd fallen like six times. I didn't realize guys had popped out behind us.
I need to get.
So I was up on the stairs and then.
Yeah. Come on, get out of my thing!
Yeah, he's like popping up on you.
I missed. Oh,
I'm on the other side of the bridge. Oh no. Oh no. I'm not. Oh, you got it.
Yeah.
Okay. There's like a sentry thing there.
This gun is shotgun pretty good for damage wise, but it might be like point blank in order to make it work, so.
That is not good. Died again. There's two big like turrets right there. That's my problem.
Oh. I have no ammo besides the shotgun. And the shotgun is not good at long range. Alright, one's down.
Yeah.
There we go.
Oh, there we go.
How about, give us ammo, release, like, right now. Deliver the bomb. Now shoot that pizza. Not yet. Do it. I need ammo.
Oh.
That one from here. Tina, do you have to make it so damn strong?
Oh, you're looking at weapons?
Yeah.
I'm looking at getting as much pistol ammo as possible. Huh. I think there's a boss down here. Maybe I should wait for you, but I kind of just want to go. Because
why?
Well, why isn't there an ammo thing here, though? Yeah, there can't be a boss down here.
There's down here. Oh, no, it's this guy.
Through Hammerlock, bold, refined, seeks adventure.
Oh, there's
piggy pig down here though too. Warden,
sadistic. It went too fast. I couldn't read it. I'll just take my time. Don't worry.
Don't worry about me. I'm doing absolutely no damage to this guy.
You're the one that jumped down there. It's your own
fault.
Yeah,
well.
See, it even had his. The warden watches right there.
Think I care? He's immune to corrosive too, by the way, a little bit. Shock. Oh, he's immune to shock.
Whoa, Warden, get out of here. This is my safety elevator. You're not allowed in here.
It's not a safety elevator when he's...
It's not when he's in here. He's immune again.
He needs a lot of stuff. Oh, he's jumping over by me.
Well, I was dead, so...
I was about to jump to you.
I was trying to find any other guys, and there was like, nope, nobody's over here.
Now they're here. Now there's tons of people.
Now that you're by yourself again.
Whoa, what are those big bad riders? kidding, Warden. You don't have to be so high and mighty about it, there, bud. Oh, he doesn't sound like me. Oh, he's jumping over here for sure, because we're both right next to each other. Come on, bro. Come on, dear life. You're not even getting to me. I got one legendary. The rocket launcher. That's not bad.
Are you feeling unwell, Vault Hunter? Surely you're up for some shooting, yes?
Surely you're up for some shooting, yeah? Of course. As long as you give me a way better gun that I can use right now. In the middle.
To lower the cage, find the chain's weak point.
Oh.
I'm free.
Oh. You're like, where?
It's like, where am I supposed to be looking?
You're free, Mr. Matt Hammerlock. Hello, buddy. Give me something for free.
My thanks, Vault Hunter. I'm not too worse for wear, all things considered. I'm glad that Wainwright sent you. Now, as to my incarceration, I'm sorry to say the one who gave me to those
Fugers.
Yeah, in exchange for the exactly that.
That foul creature is my own sister, Aurelia Hammerlock. Yeah. As to why she sold me to the cult. Simply put, she despises me. She always has.
She despises
There's
me.
There's no stronger bond than family, and when that bond is broken, no greater source of pain.
Family. All I need is Iron Bear.
I shall rest here a moment and meet you back at the lodge.
Back at the lodge.
Secured, I imagine Wainwright has already set plans in motion to retake his family namesake.
Ah, we're almost level 20. A little ways to 21. But I need some guns that aren't freaking pistols. Gives me an SMG now instead of only a pistol. This shotgun isn't awful, but why is it? It consumes 2 ammo per shot. Dumb. I thought the magazine should be increased though. I think the magazine size. Yeah.
Mission complete.
They gave us an epic sniper and 2500. Can actually use the sniper.
Yeah, it was level 20.
Slowest enemies, huh? Stay freeze.
Yeah, it's good.
I got this rocket launcher though, the unshippable.
Yeah, I didn't get any. I didn't get any epics or legendaries. Right. You got a legendary drop.
That's gonna be a pretty good route. I wish it was like times 2, like 750. Alright. What's this Hyperion look like? That's actually pretty good. I like that. Alright. Look at all them cheering up there. Thanks, guys. They're signing autographs outside after this.
Oh, they're cheering for us.
Yeah. We killed the warden, bro. They got out of prison.
Oh, this... Yeah, I guess that makes sense.
Oh, hold your applause, boys.
No. They can applaud all they want.
Nah, it just boosts my ego.
No, we're just... This is fast travel out of here. I'm sure there's nothing in here we want.
Oh, Winnie. This seems to be the end of me. I always thought I would be snapped in twain by the jaws of some slavering beast or incinerated
to destroy
by
all of them. Oh, there we go. You got boom. Where am I?
Boom.
Oh, I got two of them. No, just one. A pistol, though. Oh, but it does a ton of damage. So, but it is level 23.
To pick up.
I love you.
That's good.
Farewell.
Let's go down to the bottom here.
Eject out of my shit in here. I killed everyone.
Room decoration unlocked.
What? Oh, it's not even for you. It's for me, but I don't need it because I'm not going that build.
No, you're not doing that build?
Yeah, I'm doing green. You can just sell it.
Yeah, that's...
It's what does it do?
Splash damage.
Oh, see, yeah, it's like, because she has, like, a pretty good splash damage build, but I don't know.
Plus 14.
I'm not going to...
Plus the shotgun, plus the weapon reload speed.
I'm not going to...
Plus the cold fire, weapon fire rate.
I redo my stuff now. Just for one mod.
No. That you can't get for another level.
Yeah. And it don't matter.
And we're almost there. We're 3/4 of the way to the next level.
Yeah, we're almost done. But this is brought... Well, let's get back
to sanctuary. We don't feel as super far off from it as we did
before.
No,
I feel like we're getting more experience now.
Maybe because we're under-leveled, so we're getting a little more stuff.
How far do we have to
go? We're getting... There's just tons of, like, badasses and stuff.
Yeah, so we're leveling pretty quick. How? We have to go back to...
No, we just take the fast travel.
Where's the fast travel at?
It's in the office here.
Take it. Yeah, go to there. We're not going to Sanctuary. We're going back to the... Oh my gosh.
We are?
Go to the anvil, and then see? That thing's right there.
Oh,
so we want to fast travel there.
Alright, buddy. Oh, I forgot I had to hold it. Oh, I'm going by myself. You
what?
Go to. Since we're not transporting to somewhere else, it's fine, because I have to go spend my skill point. I didn't spend my skill point yet.
That's it. I'm already on my
way. I
get
to this one. I'm on my way. Iridian Skag.
Ooh. That increases damage and fire rate on the thing that you're shooting. What's the one you have? Great Horn Skag.
Damage and gun damage. My damage and fire rate.
Increase flanks damage and fire rate. So it doesn't matter what kind of thing you're using.
I'm going for the Iridian Skag here.
I haven't put mine in yet either. So
well, that's not a skill point. This is just a skill I can equip.
I already looked at mine because I got them last time. What, did you like go into two different things already?
No.
No,
I'm
like,
only in the blue.
Yeah.
What's this one?
I'm only in the blue.
Go on, boy. Be off for now.
See you later. We are upgrading.
I missed you, boy.
Whoa, look at that bad rider.
Beast. Can I blow up the Iridian on you?
Yeah, just keep punching him and he keeps giving us it.
Yeah.
Alright, let's get in here. Back to the Floodmore Basin.
It's the Floodmar Basin.
Basin?
Yeah. Floodmar Basin.
I don't know. They still said Flood.
Oh, Floodmore?
They still said.
Basin. I guess that makes sense.
Basin.
But that's a salon.
A Jambalaya Basin. They still call it the Basin.
It's a salon or a saloon.
It's a saloon.
It's a salon.
No, because then it'd be 1-0. I know. I was like, wait, you're not
saloon.
Nah, you're not that unintelligent, are you?
No. I'm pretty much saying it wrong on purpose.
I don't know. Now, the way you've been saying all this stuff wrong a lot lately, I feel like this game's lowering your IQ steadily.
No, it's the Diet Snapple.
That's not true.
That's Nectar of the Gods.
No, there's no air in this one, so I can't just
You pop can't it pop up. It.
I've just been informed that you rescued my brother. Disappointing. It's a family affair, and you've no business interfering.
Okay.
That said, Vault Hunters are nothing more than whores, so
I will
simply pay you to leave my planet. Come to Jacob's Manor to negotiate your price.
Oh, she's gonna come pay us to leave, because we're nothing but
whores. Hey, you get the car. I'll be on my way.
Sure.
Hey, dinosaurs.
Got my car. See ya.
That's fine. I'm killing those people's brethren. Maybe. Because now.
Eventually.
Oh my god!
You might have stepped into a little something more than you wanted to.
Sorry, boys. This is the armored one. Alright, we got it. Oh my gosh, of course you got the single person. That's a single person vehicle.
I told you. Still with her breathing fire. Oh crap. Come on out, buddy.
Whoa. You can't. Stuck in there. Shooting right in the butt.
That's all I'm doing. Butt shooting. There he goes.
Did he grab us anything good? He's probably a part of a quest, but.
Drop some crap, I'll take it. I'm all full.
Thanks, hey! Bro! Later!
You are. Bustardo!
Let me check my map.
Such a whore. She was right, you're a whore.
What are you talking about? You'll make it there.
I don't think you're going the right way.
I am.
No, you're not.
Don't tell me what.
You're supposed to go a different way than that.
Don't tell me anything.
Come on, deploy my vehicle. Thank you. See, these just sound cool.
Yeah. It's like pod racers.
It is.
Bastard killed my best friend Coop. Blood flapping his gangs on a goddamn rampage, cutting down innocent civilians left and right in the name of those
blitzo
devils. You gotta help me get some vengeance for Coop and all the others. Get yourself a vehicle and hunt those pricks down. Now, to draw out the Inquisitor himself, you're gonna have to take out his gang to really get him in the goods.
Yeah, we're not in the right spot, by the way.
No.
Now we're on the right quest.
There we were, Coop and me, just doing our work.
You just destroyed my vehicle. There's a fast ride thing right here, though. So.
Thin air saying they're looking for the Jacob's Vault. Then they start calling us all heretics and whatnot and just start murdering everybody.
What's that?
It's madness, pure madness.
Maybe that's what was the problem.
Well, among other things, I'm an expert.
Maybe that's why he told us to do that.
Leave it to me.
Maybe to go back to the fast travel station.
Talk to Wainwright.